Hi, I'm attorney Desmond FitzGerald, and I've been practicing law in Boston since 1996. My father immigrated to the United States from the west coast of Ireland and eventually settled in central Massachusetts. Through my father, I saw the challenges that immigrants face in this country, being so far away from their families and having to adapt to a new culture. Ever since I was 10 years old, I knew I wanted to be a lawyer. I went to Boston College for my undergraduate degree, and it was there I met my wife, who was from Colombia. After we graduated, I went on to law school at New England Law Boston, and it was during law school that I had three experiences that shaped my practice to this day. First, I participated in a criminal law clinical program with the Suffolk County District Attorney's Office at the Dorchester District Court. I saw firsthand the impact that our justice system has on individuals as well as our community. Second, I had a chance to work at a Boston personal injury law firm, and I learned the important role that lawyers have advocating for others who need help. Finally, I had an opportunity to teach English in Bogota, Colombia. I had to go through a visa process to get permission to live and work there. I had to travel to what felt like a place that was the other side of the world. And I had to live and work in a city where I didn't know the language and I didn't even understand the culture. I decided to focus my practice on immigration, criminal, and personal injury law from these experiences as well as my family background. At FitzGerald Law Company, I feel fortunate to work with a team that is equally dedicated to advocating for the rights of others. We want to maintain a workplace where they can continue to learn and grow, and where we can use our litigation skills to protect the rights of others, regardless of where they're from, or what mistakes they have made in their past. Ultimately, our vision is to create a society that is more inclusive and prosperous. If you need representation in immigration, criminal, or personal injury matters in the Massachusetts areas, please call us and we'd be happy to help.